What happened, ma'am?
As if the war weren't enough, sir. I'm losing me ends. How am I to live, eh?
Get a look at the thieves.
What thieves? It's monsters taking me chickens. An ordinary thief I'd nab on me own, but beasts? What am I to do?
I can help you. Not for free. But you're advanced in years, so I won't ask too much.
Poppycock. Not much, he says. But you'll take me liver come the end. Well, no one else is lining up to help me. Me end started disappearing about a week past. Always take one at a time, the vermin.
One at a time? Interesting. Monsters leave any tracks?
Aye. Prince of wolf paws, but strange like. As if the wolves walked on their hind legs.
And don't you be like that wise-ass Yossip from Down Warren tells me I'm mistaken. But if you know beast tracks like I do, me man were the best poacher for miles around.
I see. I'd still like to examine the prints myself.
Ah! Watch where you step!
Wolf prints, all right. No, something's not right. Wolf prints, and small footprints next to them. No signs of struggle. Little footprints. Interesting.
Take us alive.
Not gonna hurt you.
Then why are you here? That captain with the black mustache send you?
Don't know any captain. Followed the tracks of the hen-stealing monsters here.
You're a lot of fuss over a few skinny hens. The old lady didn't like them much anyway. She were always yelling at them. And she looks like
Why are you in the woods? Where are your parents?
Soldiers caught him! We was crossing the river, but they spotted us. We ran, but Mum and Dad had bags. Told us to flee.
Lived in the woods alone ever since?
Sure. Find a lot of things. Steal a few others. We get by just fine.
Where'd the wolf prints come from?
Dad once hunted down a wolf. Gave each of us a paw for good luck. We tied him to our shoes.
Cause wolves steal hens, right?
Sure. Usually not one at a time, though. You survive by stealing from others. This can't end well. You should ask someone for help.
Who'd help us? Who'd take us? Once we've got all the hens, we'll go deep in the woods.
Petey says we's gonna hunt where animal hides. So a tent out of leaves.
I'd never grow up.
Last bits, most likely. Good luck, I guess. And watch out for yourselves. Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
If they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from me hen house now.
Take them in. Give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, but I'll be feeding the whelps. I'll gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought.